every single woman I see is not an object of sexual desire. They are a test.
There's a reason why I nurtured you so well. You proved to any potential guy that nothing's out of reach for us. You had promise, you had potential like nobody I've ever taught. Let me see that picture again. There's a pot of gold at the end of that rainbow.
Harrison has stood by me for 3 years. And once we're married, I promise to you that he will prove the type of man he is to you.
He never pays for a thing. And you never get to see him at his supposed work. Now, I know men. And that does not add up.
Trevor says there's no end to the cycle. I disagree. It ends when you feel the worst person in the world is the one you're looking at in the mirror. I haven't hit that yet. It took me longer to give in to him and what he believed in.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you see that word? Women.
I don't care what you think it means. I'm here to teach you what it means. Control. I'm gonna show you how to control women.
Stay back! Don't touch her! This is what your approach to women should be. They are lower than you. They are injured.
They are a test. They are venom. And the only antidote is to go on to the next one.
You even think about getting near April again, and I'm gonna hurt you worse than I did the first time.
As for April, well, she hasn't got a goddamn clue what's waiting for her.